Will the real Bin Laden please raise your hand?
Change the channel, and this is CDC TV. For my new subscribers out there, it's a show that I do every once in a while to give updates on the channel, the shows, or, you know, just what's going on. I've been out of communique on the internet for probably the last couple of weeks because my power cord burnt out on my laptop. And, you know, living off the grid, you can't just readily go to the store and get one. Anyhow, I'm in the process of heading back to the East Coast for a little while, going up there and set up shop out there. So I'm back on the grid, actually, officially. Anyhow, so if I hadn't answered your emails and all of that, I don't think I'm ignoring you or overlooked you or anything like that. You know, it's just I haven't been, you know, hadn't been able to get online and do stuff and all of that. But anyhow, so and also the whole off the grid thing is still going to be going on. I'm going to be back and forth from the East Coast to the West Coast and all of that. I'm just going out to the East Coast and spend some time, you know, with family, put some family time in with my mom, my oldest son, and my two grandchildren, you know. So gonna be out there. I'm getting ready to travel across the country out to Virginia from California. So I'm gonna try to make some videos on the way and do some shows along the way. I got some new ideas for shows and stuff like that. You'll be catching that really soon. Some of the old shows still gonna be going on, like the Off the Grid show will still be going on. Actually, this is a little pre-announcement for it, but Grease Rig and the crew up there, they're doing up a website right now. It's still being built, you know, and everything, and but it covers every aspect of living off the grid. I mean, all of the projects, from water to, you know, sewage to, you know, the electricity and all of that stuff like that. Each individual project on a day-to-day basis is being updated. It's got a blog and everything about the weather, about, you know, whatever's going on off the grid, and you'll be able to go over there and get the forums going and stuff like that. And if you're off the grid or thinking about going off the grid, you know, you'll be able to converse with him excuse me, and you know, exchange information and all of that stuff. And he's also starting a new YouTube channel. I'll be doing a video in the future to let you, to give you the links and everything to all of that when, you know, it's all complete and all of that stuff. And let's see, is that everything? Just want to give, you know, take this opportunity to thank all of my subscribers out there. Man, you guys are off the hinges. I mean, seriously, I really appreciate all the support and everything and all the hard work and effort that you guys do, you know. So anyway, also don't forget to check out spywitnessnews.org over there. Get over there and sign up for an account and start posting some news from your area. Anyway, I'm changed the channel. It's been CDC TV. I'll catch y'all very shortly from the road, and I'm out.
Will the real Bin Laden please raise your hand?